Hercules takes the field, team number 9. And with Lavin LaForge in match 36, another exciting round of robotics here at the beautiful Lawrence Hall of Science in Berkeley, California, at the Pioneers of Engineering Robotics Competition 2017. That's four green lights. Drivers, are you ready? Hercules, you guys good? ACLC, you good?
Y'all ready?
Great, so all drivers are ready. Grant, count us in.
3, 2, 1, go.
And we're off to the races. 3 robots, 4 robots off the pitch. Pushing Mantra to the middle. This one down, looks like he's got 1 or maybe 2 slots on the robot. Hercules raises the arm, straight high up with a high five. Not quite at the surface yet. We're gonna do a quick count, make sure these socks are in possession by the teams. Good? Alright, that's autonomous, that's a sock toilet operated in 3, 2, 1, go! You're about to jump off. ACLC lining up that first sock, never mind the goal for the goal, the blue hammer yanks that away, yoink! At the same time, open school yards, fighting, wants to get that hammer pushing. Looks like both hammers go inside the blue lines. Hercules playing defense game. ACLC just lets the hammer go for 1 second and slips out of the grasp. And Hercules has got it and trying to take it back. Bishop on down, going for the stop. Going for the small and long goal. Not quite able to get it there yet. Bishop lining it up. They've got it. One hammer apiece. It's an absolute fiesta down in the upper right corner. 4 robots fighting over it. Open scope yards, playing defense, even putting the plow on top of Bishop on down's head, not letting him get more shots. Right corner, all 4 robots, not letting each other move an inch, playing defensive or is it offensive, game of their life. That blue hammer slowly edging its way over the blue lines as all 4 robots form a common line and just line up for the play.
It seems like, ooh! Gontra above a shirt and a sock. If they can score those, it might be the difference in this match.
That blue hammer still in the picture. Extremely close game, what a well played game by both teams.
Yeah, that song driving all made a difference. We've seen ACLC go for shirts mostly, but let's see how it scores out.
Fantastic job by ACLC. Realizing what their priorities were, knowing that their teammate, Oakland School Bernards, could play the defensive game for the hamper, and that they needed to go out the edge and grab a sock to equalize the playing field and give themselves the edge they need to make it back.
Like a little more time to talk to people.
Well, what time is it right now? 10:45?
I want to start around them in like 5 minutes.
In 5 or 10 minutes?
And so the final score. On the goal lines, 15 points. On the goal lines, 20!